And the Justice Department recommends 6 months in jail and a $200,000 fine for former White House aide Steve Bannon, found guilty for refusing to comply with the subpoena from the January 6th committee investigating the attack on the Capitol. Bannon is scheduled to be sentenced on Friday.